My name is Riley, and I am a mechanic for Ideal Energy. We lifted a semi and a trailer with a 20-ton bottle jack with the 3-inch, 6-inch, and the pad adapter. I liked how the pad adapter gripped onto the axle. It seemed safer, and then the extensions as well. They have a grip point on the top of them.
My name is Kenny. I'm a mechanic for Ideal Energy. From the SafeTrack products to other jacks I have used, I did notice have more options with the adapters.
The adapters is something I've never seen. I've worked in a lot of shops and I haven't seen anybody with adapters. There's never been an adapter with a grip point on it or that cups the axle. Nothing safe, it's all just the basic round top.
If you were in a shop or on the side of the road with a kit, you would be able to change your own tire easily.
I would recommend it just because of the safety purpose of it and the adapters and how easy it is to use it in different applications. It's a good jack. It's something different that is safer.